which if you did not get my email, I was asked to switch the date. It is April 7th on a Tuesday. April 7th for the Spring Musical. And that also has a little bit of a baseball theme to it, so they're correcting me and teaching me all the time about baseball now. You might have noticed some little solos throughout in the program as well. There are just some choir members that I asked and they had brought up wanting to still have the opportunity to sing a solo song. So I thought this was the prime time to do that. So we had Austin Dunn, eighth grader, sing Lost in the Woods from Frozen 2. And now we have Lydia Laverka in eighth grade and David Wadji, a seventh grader, singing a song called Brave.
Do whatever do. Never back down, you never learn to take your time. I will never stop marching to reach you. too have been doing the same things here and been focusing on our music for April. So that one was fairly easy for this group, and it was kind of difficult because they're not good at playing soft anymore. They're really good at loudness. So we're going to get to something really loud next. This next piece is, I gave it to them, what, maybe a month ago? Maybe? And it's hard. And I'm missing 4 out of my 30 people tonight. So thank you for keeping your children home when they're sick and not spreading it amongst the rest of them.
Yeah. What is this?
Warning, this is not a drill. The auto-destruct countdown sequence has begun.
Receive this plaque, we would really appreciate it. more song for you. It's something new that we're trying since I've been here. We've never done this, so we're going to try and play Bane and Fire at the same time and see how it goes. Yeah, after this, it's done, so have a wonderful evening and a safe drive home, and we appreciate you all coming out. Thank you very much.
I did ask 7A Choir to just help me clean up so that we can go straight into choir practice tomorrow, because, you know, we got stuff to prepare for.